The Drought Pipeline Project is a 66-inch water line that goes from the 24th Street Water Treatment Plant up to the northern part of our distribution system. Up at about 32nd Street and Bell, we have the capacity of pipes and other resources to be able to move this water to the parts of the valley that we need to have to address looming shortages on the Colorado River system. As we go further into drought, the concern is that we will not have enough Colorado River supplies in order to meet current demands. This pipeline will ensure that as we go farther into the drought conditions that we will be able to move water to the areas of town where we need it. The pipeline is scheduled to start next fall, so fall of 2020, and is scheduled to go for about 2 years after that. We'll be going from the water treatment plant up to 32nd Street in Bell.